Hello, I am Dr. Ravish, urologist. I work in Astor Hospital in Hebbal Circle and also work in my clinic, the Nephro-Uro Clinic in Jainagar 7th Block. Genital pain with dysuria means the patient has got urinary tract infection or stricture or an obstruction in the lower urinary tract. The patient should be evaluated for this and then treated. Pigmentation at the tip of the penis or the skin leads to phymosis, which leads to later obstruction in the urinary flow and causes urinary tract infection. So if there is pigmentation leading to phymosis, circumcision should be done. And the other causes of lower urinary tract should be evaluated. If it is a stricture, then we have to open up the passage which is being blocked by urethroplasty or by visual internal urethrotomy. If it is a plain urinary tract infection because of mild prostatic obstruction or bladder neck obstruction, urinary tract should be treated with antibiotics and bladder neck or prostatic by medication. So evaluation of the cause should be done and then treated according to it.